from Northern Ireland, the 2010 U.S. Open champion.
Just looking for that front edge.
And like McIlroy, he's in the bunker, but that does not appear to be a good lie in that bunker.
On Phil knows U.S. Open 15 feet past is fine. That was nipped, my friend.
I don't know if you could do it any better. And no. Look at that ball roll out.
Is trying to save par to begin his quest for his first U.S. Open championship.
What separates Phil from all the other players this week is his knowledge of the greens and his ability to putt on the seaside Poana grass.
Mickelson hit his tee shot into that left rough. And if you're going to miss your tee shot, that's where you want to miss it on this 11th hole.
You're right, Ned. He's got to give it a pretty good hit. Hard to get it there. Not a lot of curve in this one, folks.
Why not?
Flag hunting. Nice hop. There you go.
Unable to do so. No gravy for Mickelson.
I think he might have a little misread there. Pretty rare for Phil here.
Back to the tee at 13. Mickelson after that par. Watch it carefully. I must hit the car path.
I mean that in a good way too.
No, absolutely. This is very manageable.
He can tell when he can catch ball or he's going to hit a little jumper. I'm telling you. It makes it easy to call.
That's another break for Mickelson though.
And we have the advantage of knowing this is fast.
Another miss on a good birdie attempt by Mickelson.
Mental slash physical, that he actually read it, went the other way.
Another disappointing par for Mickelson, who is even through his first four holes.
He had
Mickelson second at the par five.
243 to the front, just trying to trundle something up onto the green.
Well, did better than that, Ned. It landed on the green, and now it's trickling back. Tough spot up on the right.
Mark, I thought they made a mistake. It doesn't look like it's even on the green. It's a...
Phil, again, didn't read this one like he wanted. There you go.
That's what he is. So a birdie four for Mickelson gets to one under. A tie for 10th here in the first round.
Flight this down just left of this pin and try to scoot it back to the hole.
Now at the 15th, Phil for birdie.
Always exciting, Phil Mickelson here. Hasn't been driving it very well. That's going to be a key for him for success this entire week. And even today, he's only hit 50% of the fairways so far on this back nine start.
Making his 28th start in a U.S. Open is Phil Mickelson. And if you pay attention to this sport at all, you know.
Looking for about 240 to 250 with that driving iron.
To the front. And remember, it played a good 7 yards downhill. It's just a matter of whether it turns it over too much.
Into that bunker.
Left in the rough, second to this position, so an up and in for par.
Wow, Shane, this is an unbelievably difficult shot for a lefty. You can see his ball spinning down the slope, and if you cut across it, it exacerbates that. And way down the hill and have that lengthy putt.
there. Get up there.
Long save at the 10th to start his championship. Unable to save that one, and he's not done yet. That down the hill for five.
Bounce it. Try to get it bouncing on that green.
I was trying to hit.
Good work.
Yeah, Philly!
And a good shot for Phil at 17. Go back to 17. This for birdie for Phil. He'll turn 49 on Sunday, Father's Day, by the way, if you haven't gotten your cards already. Natalie and Trudy.
This one just smoldering right down the middle. Beautiful golf swing.
Should be able to get this back there.
Cut, it did not.
It was unbelievable close in.
That's just okay. Didn't really release, so that for birdie.
Disappointing par for Phil.
It was against the shape of the hole, but also it goes up against the slope. That's way down there. Wow.
Back to one and Phil.
No.
Looking for it to come back, and it stays up top.
Just a tough part of the green to read. He gave that one a lot of respect, mm-hmm. as he should have.
Tapping for a par. Four for Mickelson at the first. He's watching it. And that's in the bunker.
And Phil Mickelson.
Yeah, look at this iron for 239. There's a big barranca. It's well short of this green. Yeah, that's a good lead for Phil under the hole, chipping right back.
Thousands of them. That's stubbed. Sorry, fella. Jinxed you there.
That under the hole with the pitch shot. You just watched Dustin's ball go up left.
How about that save? How about that save for Phil from the fairway bunker at two?
Able to get it up and down with that strong par putt. Let's go down to Joel Klatt.
He's going for the... How would he say it? I'm going to try to drop a bomb on number three here. It needs to be left.
Well, that should leave him a pretty good approach shot.
Just from 93 yards, lob wedge, absolute perfect angle.
See how Phil crowded that ball, got in closer to bring the flight down and really misjudged there for Mickelson. Way short from that distance. Well, Brad, you think about all the times Phil Mickelson's played Pebble Beach. Nothing's really going to fool him out here.
You're at the third, and Phil just tap it in for par. And you will not believe that.
93 yards to the hole. You're expecting to make a birdie.
I agree, Zing, absolutely. With the L wedge, he needs to stuff it in there close, and now he walks off with five.
He's just crushing that gum right now. It's tight right there. Oh, it's shaved right down the back. You see that ice plant there? Much better contact than the last wedge. Still okay. Boy, McIlroy stayed on the other side of the hole and stayed straight. Phil obviously displeased with a three there, a four there.
Phil also going with the seven iron back into the wind just a little.
You know, all we ever talk about is how far the ball goes with the driver, but how about how far they're hitting it with their irons? Mickelson is just starting to come undone.
At the fifth, the second for Mickelson. Wow.
Mickelson for par at five. Boy, that's a nice save. Remember, his tee shot went left.
Here one in 2000, that was really deep rough, and it would have been impossible for Phil to get up top. But now it's ideal.
And just short, but a good look there for eagle for Phil, and does he need that?
Let's go.
Oh, that was a heavy-looking ball. It looked like it was short. It also looked like the weight of the thing was going to make it for a second there. That's pretty easy birdie for Phil.
Back to Eve.
We'll turn this in, spin it towards the flag stick. Better for the lefties.
Oh, he almost held it on the fly.
Sure looked like he hit that a little bit off the toe and wiped across it. Those lines were just perfectly aimed at the center of the green, so a little bit of a misread as well. And
he'll be disappointed with the three. He'll remain at even for the championship.
Just turned it over. Here's Mickelson out of the rough. And that would have been out of the primary, but he moved that ball a long way, Nicole.
Open.
This has to be some 15 feet left of the hole.
Sit.
Yeah, that club got stuck a little bit early and caused that ball to come racing out a little bit with flyer lie.
That par save just runs out of energy, so.
Shaney's missed every putt to the right today, you know, it's, or to the his left, sorry, to his left. Lefties confuse you, don't they?
Well, it almost wouldn't be Phil Mickelson if he didn't have a putt at three. It'd be like Phil to birdie the hardest hole on the golf course. And that's a good start right there. At least picture starting it up the center of the green and letting it fall to his left. That'd be what he wanted. Never fell to the left.
Got a good line. I wonder what Phil Mickelson's going to be thinking when he gets off the course today. How many did I give away? Every player does that. You go get in the shower, you go, I screwed up on one, I messed up on two, I made that good one on three.
Plus 172 for Phil Mickelson, currently tied for 46th.
Check this out as he's watching this thing go in there. Hit it.